I'm finishing up my banana split. What's up? Woo! We don't have time for banana splits. Our new genie friends will be here any minute.
Whoa, new genie friends? What could Hootsie Hoo be talking about?
Whoa! It looks like Hootsie Hoo was right. We have some brand new Shimmer and Shine genies.
And these are not just any genies. These are Teenie Genies. These are the newest Shimmer and Shine toys. The Shimmer and Shine show is absolutely amazing.
And I cannot believe that they make tiny little genie figures now.
I really like the Shimmer and Shine dolls that they make, but I think these tiny little Teenie Genies are gonna be my favorite.
Because I just love little tiny toys, and these little tiny genies are just the cutest. Look at their little faces.
And there are over 130 different genies that you can collect from Series 1. And they come in these different categories.
Friends Divine, Dance Party, Rainbow Sparkle, Dreamy Genies,
Music Divine,
Ooh, Genie Splash,
and Magical Market. I think the Genie Splash category is going to be my favorite because all of the little genies are dressed up like they're going to the beach. And these little packs come with 8 genies each, and 2 of them are surprise genies. Ooh, and it even comes with a little checklist. Ooh, there's tape. So let's open up our first mystery genie bag.
Whoa, check out that pretty pink hair.
Okay, this looks like another little musical genie, because you can see she's holding a tiny little genie microphone.
A genie phone.
And she has the prettiest, shimmeriest pink hair. It looks like bright cotton candy. Let's get out our checklist.
Whoa, look at all of these genies on here.
Oh my goodness, there are so many. Ooh, here is the Genie Splash one. I cannot wait to get all of these. And here's Magical Market, and there must be some on the back. Yep, here are some more genies.
Oh, look how cute the Dreamy Genies are. They all look so genie sleepy.
And here is the Musical Divine category.
Ooh, and here is the little genie that we found. This looks like Leisha.
And who is in our other bag?
Ooh, another super pretty genie.
I love her shimmery hair. Ooh, and she must be one of the market genies because she is holding this little blanket or like this really cute little scarf.
Ooh, and this is Princess Samira.
And she is one fantastic little genie. There is just a huge variety of genies that you can find. So many different genie friends. And some of these are in different costumes. Like here are 3 right here that are all shine. And there are 2 Leahs in this category. There are just so many genies. So let's find a place for our 2 mystery genies in our Squinkie clubhouse.
Ooh, let's put Princess Samira in this cozy purple chair. Ooh, she can relax and hang out with Squeaky Zeke.
And let's put our other little genie up here. She can hang out and sing some awesome genie tunes for the rest of the Squinkies.
Ooh, this pretty little shine doll is from the Music Divine category. She must be holding like a little instrument.
It almost looks like a little drum. And she's sitting on this really cute little golden pillow. That way she can stay all nice and cozy while she's playing her music.
And look how pretty and dark her hair is.
And I love all the glitter that you can see in there.
And we're just gonna put Shine right here because she's already got a cozy pillow to sit on.
Ooh, and this little genie is from the Genie Splash category, and her name is Zeba. And she is just precious. It looks like she's sitting on this little pink floaty. Maybe she's getting ready to slide down a genie slide. And she's got this beautiful little blue swimsuit on. And I love her little genie jewels up here. You can see she's got this green jewel hanging down and this beautiful yellow shimmery hair. And we'll stick Zeba down here. She can hang out with our sparkly unicow.
Ooh, and it looks like we got a Shimmer from the Dreamy Genies.
How cute is she? She's got these adorable little PJs on.
Oh, and she even looks like she's winking.
That is another really cool little feature, is that all of the genies have different little facial expressions. It just makes each one more unique. And it even looks like Shimmer is sitting on a little cloud. Maybe she's gonna use it as a pillow. And it also looks like she's holding something. It kind of looks like a tiny little elephant. Maybe it's a cuddly little elephant plushie she can hold while she's sleeping.
Let's stick Shimmer in this cozy chair over here.
Perfect, she looks super cozy. Ooh, it looks like all of our genies so far are having so much fun with all of their squinky friends.
Whoa, and it looks like we got a Tala from the Friends Divine category.
He is just hanging out doing a fancy little trick.
Oh, and how cute are some of these other pets that you can find?
Now we have to find a very special place for Tala to go.
Uh-oh, I think Tala sees that banana split. Hey, that's my banana split, monkey. No, no.
Ooh, check out all of these beautiful rainbow sparkle genies. And we have one right here. This is Orly. And she is covered in this pretty purple. She is definitely one gorgeous genie. I love how her hair matches her outfit. And they used a really pretty mold for these. I love how all of their hairstyles look. These genies are just so teensy and cute. Shimmer, shimmer, shimmer. Ooh, let's put Miss Orly here in our pink swing. If she can fit. Ah! Oh no, I don't think she likes the swing very much. Oh, let's put her in this purple chair instead. Okay, that is much better. Oh, and here is our very last genie from the pack. This is our little genie splash Leah. I think this is one of my favorite genies so far. I love how it looks like she's floating. Like her hair is super long and she's sitting on this little green floaty. And I really like genie Leah. I love when her hair is put up in a genie ponytail. She just has the prettiest golden blonde hair. And this is just so cool because if you set it up, it totally looks like she's getting ready to slide down into some genie fun. And let's just put Leah up here. She can hang out with Princess Amira and Squeaky Zeke. Ooh, all right. Well, it looks like these genies and these Squinkies are totally ready to party. And it looks like Tala is about to totally eat all of that banana split.
Not my banana split.
Ooh, ooh, bad monkey. Ooh, ooh.
Oh, Tala, we have to be polite. The Squinkies were kind enough to invite us over to their clubhouse. All right, you guys. Well, I hope you all had a genie-tastic time checking out these brand new teeny genies. These little genies are just so, so cute. Leave me a comment below and let me know what you all think of these adorable teeny genies. And don't forget to wish on over to my channel and subscribe for lots and lots more Shimmer and Shine fun. And bear hugs and honey pots, you guys. Have a genie-tastic day, and I will see you all next time. Bye!